ants, you make sure you put a thumbs up on the video. So what we need is a mixing tool. We need a container to make the slime. We have some glitter, some glue. Look at it, pretty glitter. Ooh, that's it, guys. And I'm gonna take this, pour it in the top, but a little bit. Like, that should be it. And start adding the glue. Alright, guys, let's just stick with that. We're just gonna keep the top right there, just in case we need some more. Oh my gosh, guys, look how beautiful this is. Coming out. I'm gonna add a little more activator. It turned into slime! But I don't even see the color, so I'm gonna add a little more glitter. Coming out there. Glitter, glitter, glitter. And start mixing it again. Alright, now I'm gonna start taking it out of the container. Start kneading with my hands. Oh my gosh, guys. All I take this out of this little container. Get all of that slime out. Gorgeous. Look how stretchy this is, guys. Oh my gosh. But what I need is my magic wand to make this on stick. Make this stickiness. Get out of my slime! Amazing. Look at it, guys. It is not even sticky no more. Look how it holds. Yeah. Jiggly and goofy. Use our stick to get everything out.
this is so crunchy and beautiful. Ooh, 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 yeah. Tomato slime.